गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट. नाउ टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर वन लार्ज नंबर एमसीक्यूज. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द एस्टिमेटेड वैल्यू ऑफ 1987 प्लस 5248 बाय राउंडिंग ईच नंबर टू नियरेस्ट 10. ओके, तो फर्स्ट वी राउंड दीज टू नंबर टू द नियरेस्ट 10. ओके, when we round any number to the nearest 10, first we check unit place digit number. In 1987, 7, and 7 is greater than 5. Okay, now 1 added to 8, we get 1990. Understand? This is estimated to the nearest 10. Okay. Now next number 5248, first we check unit place 8 is also greater than 5. Now 1 added to 4, we get 5250. Now we add it, we get 0, 9 plus 5, 14, 4. 1 carry, 10 plus 2, 12, 5 plus 1, 6 and 7, 7240. Therefore, B option is the right option, okay? Now, question number 2. How many lakhs are there in a million? In a million, you know that 10 lakhs. So, B option is the right option, okay? Now, in question number 3, 45,789. Is bigger than which of the following numbers? Here 2,45,789. Here 55,789. Here 46,789. These three numbers A, B, C greater than 45,789. Now last option D, 45,689, number is less than, therefore 45,789 is bigger than 45,689. Okay. Now question number 4, which of the following is a valid Roman number? There are four options, 4i, 3v, 3x and 2l. You know that we cannot repeat i more than 3 times. Understand? Therefore, first option is wrong. B, we can't repeat v. Okay, we write it only one time. C, triple X, 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 X. We repeat X maximum 3 times. Therefore, this option is right. Now we check D, L and we can't repeat L. Okay, we write it only one times. Therefore, our C option is the right option, okay? Now, question number 5. Greatest number possible using the digits. When we write the greatest number, first we write the greatest digit, 9. Then smallest, 8. Then smallest, 6. Then smallest, then smaller. We write a smaller number. 6, then 4, then 3. This is the greatest possible digit number using the digit 3, 9, 8, 4, 6. Okay. Now, our C, B option is the right option. 9, 8, 6, 4, 3. In question number 6, 6,000 less than 10,001. Now, from 10,001, we subtract 6,000. Okay. Understand? Now here you see that 6000 less than 93102. We subtract here 3102. 87100. So our B option is the right option. Question number 7. Place value of 4 in 76543. Here you see the 4 and 0, 40. Therefore, our A option is the right option. 8. Face value of 6. Face value of 6 is equal to 6. B option is the right option. Okay. Face value of digit only represent the digit. Okay. In any numbers. Now question number 9. Round off 1289 to nearest 100. When we round off any number to the nearest 100, first we check 10th position digit number. Okay. If it is greater than 5, then we add 1 to 100 place number and 10th unit place digit number become 0. If we any number we round off to nearest 100, we check 10th place number. If 10th place number is less than 5, then there is no change in 100 place digit number. Okay. And we write as it is. Here you see that 8 is always greater than 5. Okay. Now 1 added to 2, we get 1300. So C option is the right option. Now question number 10. Round off 13546 to nearest 1000. Okay. Here you see that when we round off any number to nearest 1000, we check 100 place digit number. If it is 5 or greater than 5, then we add 1 to 1000 place digit number. Otherwise, hundred, tens, and unit place digit number become 0 and the number will be remain as it is. Okay. It means that if 100 place digit number is less than 5, then there is no change at 100 place digit number. Okay. Now here you see that 5. Therefore, we add 1 to 3, we get 14,000. Okay. Therefore, you see that our A option is the right option. Understand? Okay. Now, question number 11. 88 in Roman numeral is 88. You write 88 first in Roman numeral. L, X, 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 V, I. This is the Roman numeral. Now, we match it. 2i, 1i, 3i. C option is the right option. Okay. Now, question number 12. X, C, V, I in decimal system. X, C, V, I, 96. Okay. Now question number 13, 89 in Roman system, 89, L, X, 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 50, 60, 70, 80, I, X. Now match it, A option is the right option, okay. In question number 14, L, X, X, L, I, V, 44. Now 15, round 4, 178 to nearest 100, we check 7. 10th place 7. 7 is greater than 5. Therefore, 1 added to 5. 4, we get 5. And 10th unit place becomes 0. So, our A option is the right option. Okay. Thank you, student.